Rule number 5, groups. For every 2 people, you need at least 1 joint or blunt. Especially after these COVID times, the group sessions, they're no longer it. Before, you can get away with it, but I just would refrain if possible. Keep it to a minimum.